Assalamualaikum. Hello friends. My name is Amanda Hazelin. You can call me Manda. I am 8 years old. I studied in Sekolah Kebangsaan Binau. Today's video is about my project-based learning. Let's get started. Unit 5. Free time. Days of the week. Monday. I like Monday because I can go to school. Tuesday, I like Tuesday because I can go ride bicycle. Wednesday, I like Wednesday because I can play computer games. Thursday, I like Thursday because I can learn how to cook. Friday, I like Friday because I can chat with friends. Saturday, I like Saturday because I can eat ice cream. Sunday, I like Sunday because I can do revision. Unit 6. The old house. This is my old house. I love my old house because it has attic, bedroom, bathroom, laundry room, living room, kitchen, basement, and dining room. Unit 7. Get dressed. This is different type of clothes. This is t-shirt, skirt, shorts, dress, and jacket. Hello friends, did you know we can make leather from cows? From that, we can make leather boots and leather bed. Same goes to sheep. We can make wool from sheep. From that, we can make a sweater and a sock. Lastly, for Unit 7, let me introduce you to my friend, Anna. Anna is wearing a ribbon, a dress, a sock, and a shoe. I love Anna so much because I put so much effort drawing it and coloring it. Unit 8. The robot. Hello friends, this is Max. He is a multitask robot. As you can see, there is an oven over here. That means he can cook. Max also have two fingers to help me take things that I want. Max also can sing because he has a speaker in his mouth. I love Max so much because he is a happy and a bubbly robot. On this page, you can see skeletons. Humans and some animals have skeletons. The skeletons help us walk, run, swim, sit, and stand. Here, there are some skeletons of animals. This is a giraffe skeleton. This is a frog skeleton. This is a crocodile skeleton. This is a rat skeleton. And this is a monkey skeleton. Unit 9. At the beach. Hello friends. This is the island that is located in Sabah. The first island is Sapi Island. The second island is Mataking Island. The third island is Mabul Island. There are some activities that you can do at the beach. For example, make a sandcastle, look for shell, and take a photo. Hey friends, this is the end of my video. I've completed all my units. For that, I'm thankful for my family and teacher Irvina for helping me do my project-based learning. Assalamualaikum. Bye-bye.